Good afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon.
Today I am going to say about the computer. Okay. So have you seen computer anywhere?
Yes.
Okay, sir. Nowadays, so in all the departments, if you went anywhere, that without computer there is no work.
Yes.
And the computer is, it will do the work of several people's work. It can do alone. Okay, we'll discuss what work it will do and the basics of the computer. I will explain. Okay, computer is an electronic device. That accept the data and instruction and process it, and it will give us a desired output. Okay, let me see that. It is Buddha. It is monitor. It is
keyboard.
How many keys it will be? One at a time. Four. And what is monitor? It will display the data and output. Okay, what it is?
CPU.
Central
processing unit.
Okay, right. CPU is having here one button. Here it is on, it is for restore. Okay, and it is a mouse. So mouse is having a two buttons and one scrolling. Two buttons and scrolling. And this is entire, it is called as what?
Computer.
What I said, computer is an electronic device which yes, it takes the input, means we are users, we are giving some information, and here the processing it will be done and it will give us an
output
or result. This is nothing but a computer. Who invented computer?
Charles Babbage.
Okay, and computer is a machine that does not possess intelligence of its own. Okay, so just take an example of the car. It will be move without the driver. So computer is also same. Without a user, without us, the computer will not work. Okay, this is called as instruction of programs. So computer is an amazing machine that can do different types of work. Yes, for education field, sir, we will surfing some information on the net, sir. We will play games, sir. Yes, sir, no?
Yes.
Sir, I will draw some pictures.
Yes.
Okay, so I will type some letter. Sir, I can make some PowerPoint presentation, sir. Many things we can do in the computer, as well as one more fact is that whatever you are doing, it should be a storable in the computer. Do you know?
Yes.
Right. And dear children, have you seen computer?
Yes.
Yes. So some parts of the computer. There are four main parts of it. One is input. Second is processing. Third is output. After the output, what it will be? Storage. Okay, just to discuss. Input means, sir, if you want to enter anything, for example, if you want to do the calculation, sir, 2 plus 3 means if you want to do the addition, we are entering 2 plus 3.
Sir.
It is our
input.
So here what means? 2 plus 3 means 5. Here processing it will be. Result it will be, but it will be shown here. 2 plus 3 is equals to
5.
Next to operation is over, next to process will be stored in the system. Okay, this is the work of input, processing, output, and storage. Okay. Next, when computer is said to be a computer system, computer is having different types of different parts that works together. When it will be worked together, then it's said to be a
computer system.
And computer is having two types of computer system. That is, one is hardware, second one is
software.
The physical part of the computer which you can touch and see are called as hardware. Okay, the physical part which we can means, sir, this all are
hardware.
Monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse, which these all are the
hardware.
Sir, what is software, sir? Software is a set of programs which control the internal operations of computer. Means, sir, we are given the instruction 2+3. Here it should do. Means the computer should have some instruction inside it. It is nothing but a
software.
So there are two types of software, are they? System software and application software. Okay. Next, system software. It is a set of programs that control the overall working of computer. Means, system software, it will control the overall working of the system. It is nothing but system software. What is application software? Means, the application which will be work only for only specific purpose. Then it is said to be an application software. Understood?
Yes.